happens now. I know you were very much involved in the meetings last night, the special meetings. What happens at that highest level?
There's a major police investigation, obviously, to find out exactly who this attacker was, how he got hold of the vehicle, where the vehicle has been, whether he had associates, whether anybody else was involved in that. That operation has been going on since yesterday afternoon and right through the night. That is a standard police investigation, but it is obviously a very large operation with a lot of resources being devoted to it. This was an attack on Parliament for a reason. We come together in Parliament to debate and discuss very sharp differences, but we do so respectfully and we do so together. That's not what terrorists believe in. That's not what they want. There's no accident that this was an attack on Parliament, and I think you'll find a very real determination and solidarity that we reinforce the values that keep us together.